டீச்சர்ஸ் இன் தமிழ். ஸோ இதுல இந்த பார்ட்டிசிபென்ட்ஸ்ல யாராவது தமிழ் தெரியாதவங்க இருந்தீங்க அப்படின்னா பிங் பண்ணிருங்க, அதுவே இங்கிலீஷ்ல சொல்லணும்ல. ஓகே, யார் லைக் பீப்புள் ஹூ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தமிழ் கேன் யூ குவிக்லி பிங் இன் தி சேட், பீப்புள் ஹூ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தமிழ் கேன் யூ குவிக்லி பிங் இன் தி சேட் பாக்ஸ். அண்ட் ஐ நோ தி டிஃபிகல்டி ஆஃப் ஹேண்டிங் தி செஷன் இன் தி ஆஃப்டர்நூன், ஐ ஹவ் பின் ஒர்க்கிங் வித் இன்ஜினியரிங் காலேஜஸ் ஃபார் ஃபியூ இயர்ஸ் ஆல்ரெடி. So can I quickly expect some reply in the chat box? Friends, we are totally 43 in number now. Okay, and we are expecting more people to join in Facebook as well. And it is already live in Facebook. Can I expect all our friends to quickly give a hi in the comment box? I guess the comment box is open for everyone. Yes, the chat box is open. Can everyone give you a quick hi? Yes, Gaurav, that is fantastic. You can click on everyone and give a hi there. I just wanted to fast check whether I'm not speaking alone. I'm talking with a group of powerful youngsters with a lot of energy. That is what I'm expecting. Yeah. Thank you, Vaishnavi. Can I quickly expect hi from everyone? Yes. Okay. Super, super. Yes, fantastic. There comes the energy. Fantastic, friend. Super. Okay. So, we're going to talk about this. First thing, I commit to everyone. இதுல இருந்து கண்டிப்பா இந்த ஒரு மணி நேரம் இந்த ப்ரோக்ராம் இருக்கு அப்படின்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இது வந்து என்னன்னா அஸ் யூஸ்வல் லெக்சர் மாதிரி இருக்காது, அது வந்து என்னுடைய கேரண்டியா நான் கொடுக்குறேன். அண்ட் செகண்ட்லி தெர் வில் பி லாட் ஆஃப் டேக் அவேஸ் ஃபார் யூ, அதுக்கு நான் கமிட் பண்றேன் என் சைட்ல இருந்து. பட் அட் தி சேம் டைம் ஐ எம் எக்ஸ்பெக்டிங் சம்திங் இன் ரிட்டர்ன். இதுல கத்துக்கிட்ட விஷயத்தை நீங்க இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் பண்ணுவீங்க அப்படின்னு எனக்கு கமிட் பண்ணணும். அதுக்கு எஸ் ஐ கமிட் அப்படின்னு வந்து சேட் பாக்ஸ்ல டைப் பண்ணுங்க. எஸ் ஐ கமிட் அப்படின்னு வந்து சேட் பாக்ஸ்ல டைப் பண்ணுங்க. நீங்க எவ்வளவு தூரம் வந்து இன்ட்ராக்டிவா இருக்கீங்களோ அந்த அளவுக்கு இந்த செஷன் இன்ட்ராக்டிவா இருக்கும். கண்டிப்பா ஒரு வேல்யூஷன் கொடுக்கணும் அப்படின்னு வந்திருக்கேன். ஓகே, சூப்பர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ. அப்படியே குயிக்கா வந்து பரபரப்பா வந்து எனக்கு ரிப்ளை கொடுக்கணும். தட் ஒன்லி வில் பிரிங் தி எனர்ஜி டு திஸ் ரூம். சூப்பர் சூப்பர், குட் டு சி ஆல் ஆஃப் யுவர் கமெண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே சூப்பர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். ஓகே, இதுல வந்து என்ன முக்கியமான விஷயம் அப்படின்னா ஐம் கோயிங் டு ஷேர் சம் சீக்ரெட்ஸ் அபவுட் தி டிஜிட்டல் மீடியா இண்டஸ்ட்ரி. அதை நான் கண்டிப்பாக ஷேர் பண்ணணும்னு ஆசைப்பட்றேன். அண்ட் செகண்ட்லி தெர் வில் பி த்ரீ ஐஸ். ஒரு ஐ வந்து என்ன அப்படின்னா தெர் வில் பி லாட் ஆஃப் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன். ஓகே, அந்த இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் வந்து உங்களுக்கு யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கும். ஓகே, யா ரைட். அண்ட் செகண்ட்லி தெர் வில் பி ஃபியூ இன்ஸ்பிரேஷன் மூமெண்ட்ஸ் இருக்கும், யாருக்காவது சிலருக்கு வந்து இன்ஸ்பயர் பண்ணலாம். பட் மூணாவது ஒரு ஐ இருக்கு, தெர் ஹேஸ் டு கம் ஃப்ரம் யூ, தட் இஸ் கால்ட் இம்ப்ளிமெண்டேஷன். கத்துக்கிட்டதை ஏதாவது ஒரு இடத்துல இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் பண்ணணும். நீங்க இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் பண்றது தயாரா இருந்தீங்கன்னா ACTION சேட் பாக்ஸ்ல டைப் பண்ணுங்க. எஸ் சூப்பர், எஸ் கௌரவ், லைக் தெர் வில் பி டிஃபரெண்ட் ஐஸ் யூ கேன் டேக் இட் ஃப்ரம் ஹியர். ஒன் கேன் பி இன்ஃபர்மேஷன், செகண்ட் வுட் பி இன்ஸ்பிரேஷன், தேர்ட் திங் வுட் பி இம்ப்ளிமெண்டேஷன் தட் ஹேஸ் டு கம் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் பார்ட். ஓகே ஃபேண்டாஸ்டிக். Let me directly get into the digital stuff. How many people here are using any one of the social media? Like I can put this in another way. How many people here don't have any account in social media? Is there anyone who doesn't have account in social media? யாருக்காவது social media ல account இல்லையா? அது மாதிரி யாரா இருக்கீங்களா? யாருமே இல்லை. எல்லாருக்கும் ஏதாவது ஒரு அக்கௌண்ட் இருக்கு, Facebook, Instagram, அதுக்கப்புறம் வந்து வேற என்ன இருக்கு, ஹலோ, டிக்டாக், இது மாதிரி ஏதாவது ஒரு அக்கௌண்ட் வச்சிருக்கீங்க அப்படிதானே? இஃப் சோ டைப் எஸ் நவ். எஸ் சூப்பர் ஃபேண்டாஸ்டிக். ஸோ எல்லாருமே வந்து சோசியல் மீடியாவில் அக்கௌண்ட் வச்சிருக்கீங்க. நவ் ஐம் கோயிங் டு ஷேர் மை ஸ்டோரி, ஹவ் ஐ லேண்டட் இன் டு டிஜிட்டல் மீடியா மார்க்கெட்டிங். அண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தேர் ஐம் கோயிங் டு கிவ் யூ சம் சீக்ரெட்ஸ் விச் ஆர் ஷியர் டு ஹெல்ப் இன் யுவர் லைஃப் அண்ட் ஃபார் தி ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி லைஃப். இதுவே உங்களுக்கு டேர்னிங் பாயிண்டாக அமையலாம். ஓகே, ஸோ மை நேம் இஸ் தரணிதரன், ஐ எம் ஏ டிஜிட்டல் லைஃப் ஸ்டைல் ஆண்டர்பிரினர். என்னுடைய பிசினஸ் எல்லாமே இட் ரன்ஸ் ஆன் இன்டர்நெட். ஒன் ஆஃப் தி பிசினஸ் தட் ஐ ரன் இஸ் சோசியல் ஈகிள், விச் இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்லி இன் டு டிஜிட்டல் மீடியா மார்க்கெட்டிங். ஐ யூஸ் ஃபேஸ்புக், இன்ஸ்டாகிராம், லிங்க்டின், ட்விட்டர், யூடியூப், இது மாதிரி ஆன்லைன் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் ஐ எம் யூஸிங். அண்ட் இது மூலயமா ஐ எம் பிரிங்கிங் லாட் ஆஃப் லீட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஐ கிரியேட் பிராண்ட் அவேர்னஸ் ஃபார் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பிராண்ட்ஸ். இதுதான் நான் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கிற ஒரு விஷயம் வென் இட் கம்ஸ் டு சோசியல் ஈகிள். அது மட்டும் இல்லாமல் வி ஆல்சோ ஆட்டோமேட் சர்டன் ப்ராசஸ். ஒரு லீட், ஒரு கஸ்டமர் நமக்கு டேட்டாபேஸ் வருது அப்படின்னா அவங்க எப்படி ஃபாலோ பண்ணணும், வெதர் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு சென்ட் எஸ்எம்எஸ் டு தம், ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு ஃபாலோ தம் இன் அன் இமெயில், ஹவ் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு நர்ச்சர் தம், how are we going to help them with different information so that they turn out to be our clients? That is what I am doing with Social Eagle. The other company is Quansi Infotech. Quansi Infotech is completely into web and mobile app development. Okay, so the entire business that I run is on the digital platforms. And now, of late, I have started my online classes, which has been running for around 40 days now. And I have more than 350 people who have registered and paid for my programs, and they are doing my online courses in my own platform. Now, I'm going to reveal you three secrets. And before revealing three secrets, let me also talk more about my background here. Actually, I graduated from MIT in the year 2005. MIT, graduate IIT. After graduate IIT, I joined Wipro Technologies. Wipro la endappa enak ore or aasa dhaan. Wipro kaasla eppadiyadhu vandu US poyittu vandrom. Okay? Using Wipro's money, I have to go to US. This was the only goal. Yes, Gaurav, definitely I will be using English here and there. I know like you are bit, like getting a little tense because of this language. Never mind, you will be able to follow it up. Okay, super. Thank you, Gaurav. Thank you for the indication. I will be making justice for people who don't understand Tamil also. Okay, thank you so much. And I joined Wipro Technologies. My only aim when I was with Wipro was to go to US. That too in Wipro's amount. Okay, in Wipro's money. I went to US. I was working for Telcadia and Verizon. I didn't like IT. I was really bored of IT because the biggest program that I have typed during my college day was biggest of three numbers. That is the biggest line of code that I have ever typed during my college day. And I joined IT and I didn't even like a single bit of it. I was really frustrated. There are different things when it comes to IT. There are three things that you have to have in mind. One is called attitude. Second is called skill. The third is knowledge. I had the right attitude. I had the knowledge about the tools, but I didn't have the right skill to execute it neatly. Okay. So I resigned my job without even thinking twice. During once I came from US, the second trip, the day after the return, I went and sent out the first mail. That is my resignation mail. And I came out of Wipro. At that point of time, I didn't had anything in mind. I just wanted to pursue and I just wanted to find what I really wanted in life. I was not too sure about what I really wanted at that point of time, but I was very sure that I don't want to be in IT doing this coding stuff, because what took 8 hours for others, it took 18 hours for me. I was not really prepared for it. But without preparation, I was just spending time for 4 years. When I think of that particular situation now, I would easily say I wasted 4 years and I wasted Wipro's money as well. That is not fair. Then I registered for my M.Tech. I actually wanted to take 2 years break. After having studied at MIT, plus this Wipro experience, plus this US, people will have a tag on you. You will not be able to take any decisions on your own. You have to convince people around you. So I took 2 years break. Instead of taking it as a break, I did my M.Tech. That is the easiest way I can steal 2 years of time to understand what I really wanted. So that is when I read a lot of books related to marketing, related to business. I read a lot of success stories, failure stories. I listened to a lot of TED videos. I made myself, surrendered myself to video learning. That is when my thought process towards life changed. Then I moved to Chennai, worked for India's number one spa and salon. During that time, I learned about the nuances of marketing. The founder of Naturals, I directly reported to him, Mr. Kumaravel, he is the founder of Naturals. I was directly reporting to him. There were times where I used to spend 4 crores as a budget for 3 months period. We used to host Sachin and A.R. Rahman for an event in Mumbai. That is when I really understood, okay, what are the different types of marketing? How can we attract the mindset of people? And how can we communicate the right language? All these things were learned during that specific period. Yes, I'm receiving some comments. I will be replying all those comments then and there. Yes, I can recommend some books for business, basically. Rather than marketing, first you have to understand yourself. Then you will be able to understand others better. To understand yourself, I would recommend this particular book called Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. If you want to read one book in your life, that one book, it should be Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. I strongly recommend that book. That one book will definitely change your thought process and you will be able to achieve whatever you want to achieve in your life. okay. Secondly, then I moved to social legal. The thing is, I really didn't plan and started this particular business. Digital was booming at that point of time. It was in year 2015. I met one of my friend in a conference. During a tea break, we discussed, and he told he wants to promote his particular event in Facebook. The event was happening at Express Avenue in Chennai. There is a famous saying by Richard Branson, the founder of Virgin, the chairman and founder of Virgin. He always says, if someone gives you an opportunity, even if you don't know how to execute it, say yes, and you can find ways of executing it. I just did that. I took that order for just 10,000 rupees as advance. Then we named our company as Social Legal the same day. We designed the logo on the same day and sent on invoice by just researching on Google. At that point of time, there was no GST and other stuff, but we didn't know whether we have to register the company and all these complications. I was never, I didn't know about all this stuff. We just researched in Google and did some online tools. We used some online tools and we sent the invoice. After that, everything really changed. The first client that I got after this particular project was a big client from Indonesia. Those guys were paying around 1.5 lakh every month for continuously 8 months. Friends, believe me, I didn't have a team at that point of time. I just got the order and then I set up the team for digital platforms. This is where I understood, yes, the power of digital platform is really huge and we can make good profit. And at the same time, we can make any company sign in digital platform. That is, yes, sir. That is when we started with 3-member team. Now we are 16 members full time and there are 32 freelancers who are working with us. In last 2 years with these two companies, we worked with ASS, Uber Moto, Nestle, Haagen-Dazs, Wells Famous Ice Cream. Yes, Wells Famous Ice Cream and Singapore Management University, Laila College, Hindustan College of Arts and Science, like all these are our clients now. Okay. In this process, we made, yes, around 2 crores in revenue for both the companies in the last 2 years. And only with Social Legal, I made a revenue of around 1 crore. This has helped us really well and it has saved us to get into the digital marketing field. And now, this is the time, like friends, remember when Jio came into play, what happened was everybody, including your father and mother, they started listening to the series that they watched in TV channels in YouTube. And secondly, most of the people have got the forward before even we got, our parents have got the same forward. That is the power of technology. Okay, cool. So that is when we realized the power of social media in a better way. And more importantly, like a lot of YouTube channel which had around 30,000, 40,000 followers, suddenly there was a surge and they touched around 2 lakh, 3 lakh followers during that point of time when Jio came into play. And now Corona has hit. And very importantly, you like it or not, we all adapted to Zoom, WebEx, and Zoho meeting. Like we use a lot of online tools now. And people have this mindset of, they have adapted to the mindset of MOOC learning, like Coursera or Udemy, and they are willing to pay for courses online. So this is the current trend we are in. And last 40, 50 days, yes, people have really moved and they have started adapting technology. Now, there are different ways to make money online. I'm going to give you the tips. For that, I need more answers from you. What is one tool that you like? Whether it is Facebook, Instagram, or it is going to be maybe TikTok. Which is one tool that you use frequently? Can you type that answer here? What is the tool that is mostly used by you? Instagram, Insta, yes. There I see a generation gap actually. The younger generation use Instagram. Okay, super. Right. Because when your father and mother use the Facebook account, you want the privacy in the public network also. So you all move to Instagram so that your parents don't notice you. Okay, fine. So mostly yes, Instagram. And there comes Twitter and Facebook. Few Facebook and Twitter. How many of you here use TikTok? Yes. Okay. Hari is using TikTok. Anybody else? Yes. You hate it or not, yes, that lies your tool. How can we leverage that tool? That is my only focus now. Okay. Even I don't use TikTok. I don't have a clear following in TikTok also. But yes, there are multiple ways of making money using different tools. Okay. That is what I am going to share it right now. Okay. Now, yes, now, how many of you? Yes, you are using all this stuff. Let us talk some direct facts, friends. See, there are two types of internet users. You have to understand this clearly. One, the person who creates content, okay? One who creates content. The other person is the consumer who consumes content, okay? Only there are two main players here. And in few cases, we have to do both the roles. We have to create and we have to consume as well. Okay, I'm going to explain, friends. Kindly like pay attention. Yes, and if you are not part of social media, for all security reasons that you could say, come out of that mindset and you have to get into social media for sure. Okay, because yes, Kirtiya, this is the right time you have to get into social media. Leave about all those security issues. You can play in social media with all the security measures taken care of. Okay, now, how many of you consume internet for at least 1 hour per day? At least 1 hour per day. Or you can type number of hours that you spend on social media. 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour. Like you can type the number of hours. You can type the number of hours, whether it is 1 hour, 2 hour, 5 hours, 3 hours. Okay, 3 hours. Yes, 3 hours. On an average, it is 3+ hours. Okay, 3.5 hours. Oh my God, 6 hours, okay. 3 hours at least, okay, 6 hours. Now the average is at least 4 hours you are spending in different digital media. Okay, super. Now I have this question. How many of you are earning using digital media? If you are earning, type I am. How many of you are earning using digital media? Sandhya Manas Panja. How are you earning? Can you type how are you earning using digital media? Can you also give those insights here so that it will be useful for everyone? I'm not earning, okay. Okay, no, super. Okay, that was the answer for the previous question then. Okay, cool. Now, how nice it will be for all the time that you are spending in digital media, if you could earn something out of it, if you could gain something out of it, it will be really nice. And here, there are multiple ways of getting those done. There are two ways I told already, creating content and consuming content. Let us talk about consuming content first. Yes, am I audible now? Am I audible now? If yes, type yes. Yes, friends, am I audible? Okay, cool. Now, there are multiple ways of consuming content. You'll be using Facebook. You'll be using Instagram. You are using LinkedIn, you are using Twitter, you are using YouTube. Okay, apart from this, there are other recent things. Yes, TikTok, and for regional languages, you use Hello. Okay, these are the predominantly used platforms when it comes to India. And here, there are multiple reasons we are present online. There are the majorly three reasons why we are online, because we wanted to have three things basically. One is for the information we are there, and second thing would be for entertainment. Third thing would be maybe for fun or emotion. For this, we are actually there in internet. Okay, now how can you create content? All these things are fine. Yes, we are consuming a lot of different channels. We are spending around 6 hours on an average to consume those content. Okay. Sandhya, if you are not able to, Saranya, if you are not able to hear, kindly adjust your headset, or you can come out of the Zoom room and join again, because others are able to hear me. Can you kindly check, Saranya? Yes, thank you. Now, there are multiple ways we can also create content. For example, how many of you follow some movie review sites? How many of you follow movie review channels in YouTube? If so, type the channel name also. Can you type the movie review channels which you normally use? Yes. Or type any YouTube channel that you follow, for that matter. Okay. You can type in here. What is the favorite YouTube channel of yours? You can type in here. Madan Gauri. Yes. Copy. Okay. Yes. Madan Gauri. Filter copy. Okay. Mostly Madan Gauri you are following. Okay. Ilami. Yes. Okay. Good. Ilami. Yes. Yes. Jumpers. Recipedia. Yes. Recipedia. Okay. Smile. Okay. Okay, Black Sheep. Yes. These are the channels you consume content. Okay, fine. What is one Twitter account that you usually follow? Name any Twitter accounts that you usually follow and give me the following also. Why do you follow those particular accounts? Yes, what are the Twitter accounts that you follow? Donald Trump, okay. Is that for real politics or is that for fun? Okay, Donald Trump, okay. What else? Who else? Okay, Gary V. Elon Musk, Gary V. Yes, this is the kind of answer that I expect. Yes, Donald Trump. Yes, Donald Trump, you are following. Elon Musk, you are following. Yes, good that you are following Gary V. I saw a lot of Gary V videos. Okay. Michael Obama. Okay. Okay. Ratan Tata, PM office. Super. Yes. Ratan Tata. Okay. PM office. Okay. Fine. That is the case. Now, if you want to get into some serious movie related stuff, do you follow any Twitter? Can I request everyone to mute your? Can I request everyone to mute your microphone, please? Yeah, thank you so much. Okay, now, if you want to get more information about the movies, what is that particular channel you follow in Twitter? Yes, in Twitter, what is that one channel you follow for movies? Do you have any such channels? Any such handles you follow? Okay, fine. For now, there are. Freelancers with verified accounts. Okay, verified accounts. There are a lot of freelancers with verified accounts in Twitter where they earn at least bare minimum of 1.5 lakhs to 2 lakhs every month. That is always possible. I'm going to tell you how you can earn all those things. Now, friends, it is very important when it comes to LinkedIn, you can also create content. There are different pages you could follow. There are different groups you can follow. But now, using these tools, there is a possibility to earn from our side. I'm going to give you that formula. Kindly pay attention. Creating content, it can be for multiple reasons. Okay? Say, for example, let us take this platform called LinkedIn. You are going to create content for multiple reasons. Point number one, it can be to create authority. Say, for example, you are good at a particular subject. You are good at something called branding. You are good at something called as marketing. You are good at something called as cloud computing. You are good at maybe a blockchain. There are n number of ways you can learn most of the stuffs that is related to your domain, and you can write articles in different platforms. For example, in LinkedIn, you can write articles, and by writing article, what you are doing is, you are creating authority. Second, you can generate leads. Point number three, you can act as a consultant. Okay.
Please, participants, mute your audio.
Mute,
yes. Okay. you can also act as consultant. I'm going to give you example for each and every of this thing. Okay, when you are writing content in LinkedIn, by default, without even you paying for LinkedIn, you will get followers. You have to do only one thing. You have to be consistent, and you should have focus towards contributing content. Okay, this content can be a video, it can be a blog, it can be on image or infographic with the necessary information related to that particular domain. Point number one, you are creating authority by doing this. When you create authority, there will be a lot of followers, and they will trust you on your domain. On your domain, they will be able to trust you, and they will ask a lot of questions. And based on that questions only, you will be able to write more content. Write more content based on the questions that has been asked to you. Now you have gained this authority. Once you gain this authority, it will be easy for you to generate lead for companies specific to this domain. Say, for example, if blockchain is your domain, you will be able to generate leads for companies who want this blockchain to be implemented. For them, you will be able to connect to the right people, and eventually you will be selling the leads to different companies. Here is where you make money. Here is where you gain authority. This particular thing, creating authority, is the first thing. When you create authority, you will be able to make money here. And over a period of time, you can also support different companies to generate content for the domain, or you will be able to use a tool that comes with LinkedIn. It is called Sales Navigator. It is a paid tool. By using this, you will be able to connect to anybody in the world who is a decision maker in that company. So by this, only by following this particular three strategies, you will be able to gain authority in LinkedIn, and you will be able to make money. Friends, if you follow up on the morning, yes, type it. If you explain it, I can definitely explain. Any questions at this point of time, I will be able to answer. Yes? Super. When you are doing this consistently, you will be able to make good progress. Okay? So how will you choose your field? Whichever field you are interested in, you can choose that field. If you are interested in movies, don't get into LinkedIn, but use a tool where the people related to movies are there. You have to choose that particular platform. You can either choose Twitter, or you can either choose YouTube, or you can choose Hello TikTok. Now comes the second channel. Yes. Now comes the second channel. Hari, I listen to your question. I will be able to explain it shortly, Hari. I have listened to your question. Yes. How to increase more followers? It is only through content, by giving the content that people like. That is how you generate more number of followers. Okay. Any other questions related to this thing for now? Yes. Now we are moving to Facebook. Okay. Now we are moving to Facebook. And LinkedIn, you use it for B2B businesses. Normally you use it for B2B businesses. B2B businesses in the sense, say suppose if you are a tire manufacturer, or if you are a nuts and bolt manufacturer and you are supplying it to automobile industries. This is called B2B business. When it comes to Facebook, it is predominantly used for B2C business, where companies like Amazon business directly to the consumers, B2C. Whatever you do, like any garment shop, it can be B2C category. It can be in B2C category. If the furniture mart that directly sells to the customer, it can be in B2C category. So when it comes to Facebook or Instagram is widely used by people of age less than 35. It has been widely used by them. Okay, and mostly it is less than 27 to be precise. Now, these people know, when these people are consumers, you can create content more than content, I would suggest you can handle pages of brands. You can handle pages of brands and people are willing to pay you. In the sense, say suppose there is a garment shop near to your place and they need more number of sales. You can help them come up with the content, come up with the offer. You can help them make videos. You can help them make videos. You can help them edit images, and continuously there is something called as Facebook ad manager. If you are not aware of this until now, friends, this is where the money is. You can use Facebook ad manager and help different brands and you can make money. How you make money is you are helping them to target their customers. One, you are going to help them with content and you are helping them with the sale, and eventually you are acting as a digital media agency. As a freelancer, you are acting as an agency and you are supporting them. Yes, the same thing applies to Instagram also, because both Instagram, Facebook and WhatsApp belongs to Facebook. இது வரைக்கும் ஃபாலோ பண்ண முடிஞ்சுன்னா எஸ் அப்படின்னு டைப் பண்ணுங்க. ஐ வில் பி ஆல்சோ ஷோயிங் யூ தி பேக் அண்ட் வேர் யூ வில் பி ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஹவ் யூ கேன் டார்கெட் யுவர் கஸ்டமர்ஸ். Thank you so much. Now comes other platforms. Okay. Here, where we saw about LinkedIn, we saw about Facebook. Now, let us talk about TikTok. TikTok, you can consume content, whatever funding content which is across the internet, you can consume all these things. And most people don't like TikTok. That is fair enough. No doubt about it. But if you want to target B, C customers, if you want to target predominantly B, C customers, B or C customers in India, we have to use TikTok, and TikTok has advertising options. And it is pretty much new to the market. If you can get into this immediately and if you can support different brands, you can mint money here. This is an option that is recently available, and TikTok also owns two other brands. One is Hello, and there is one more dating app that is coming with TikTok. All these three companies belong to a Chinese company, actually. All these three brands belong to a Chinese brand. Now, there are different ways of monetizing using these kind of tools. Now, friends, very importantly, what we are going to do here is, we have to understand our audience. And depending on the audience, we are going to send them one communication message. Seeing that communication message, they are going to click on the advertisement. And because of this, we are going to make money. And I'm going to show you how this advertisement happens in the back end. In your profile, near to this home button, there is something called as create. Click on that create button, and you will be able to see create ads. Let me refresh it. Yes, give me a moment. I'm refreshing it. Near to that home button, you will see something called as create. Click on create. Just a moment, I guess. Yeah. You see something called as create ad. I'm clicking on the create ad. This is where you get the complete advantage of Facebook. Most of you would not have used this particular part. All these agencies use this part where they use this particular thing called as Facebook Ads Manager to target different advertisements to you. How many people here have received an advertisement saying that people born in April are awesome. People born in July are genius. Particularly in your birthday month, you would have seen that advertisement. If you have seen that ad, type TS. TS means teaser. And for people, if you have seen the mobile accessories advertisement related to your mobile, type MOBILE, mobile. Yes, all these things happen. All these things happen only by using this particular background. Yes. Here, getting into maybe. Okay, here comes the option that is available with the Facebook, where you will be able to target your customer segment. Say for example, if you want to target only people in Chennai, Chennai-la irukavanga mattum neenga target pannu appdin feel panninga appadina idha close pannite, you can target only Chennai. Chennai-la endha endha age category-la irukavanga mattum target pannanum appdi neenga mudivu pandreenga appadina Chennai-la irundhu 40 km radius, you can keep it as radius and you can have the age group mentioned. Chennai-la 20 years-la irundhu 30 years irukavanga mattum neenga target pannanum appadina for a spend of around 1,000 rupees, 4,000 rupees, you'll be able to see the change in number here. How many people you are able to click? It is at least you'll be able to reach 41 lakh people, right? Yes, 41 lakh people between age 20 to 30 in Chennai are here. Now, Facebook has this detailed targeting option. I'm going to explain all these options here. There is something called as demography, friends. This is very important, and depending on the business you are in or you are going to support, you will be able to target them. For example, you can target people who are at high school, at university, who are doing doctoral degree and master's degree. If you are in any business that is related to education, you can target them. Depending on these fields of study, depending on the schools and university you study, we will be able to target you. And more importantly, if you have anniversary in next 30 days or 31 to 60 days, the jewelry brands will be able to target them. The jewelry brands will be able to target them and they can come up with an advertisement saying that gift your spouse a beautiful pendant this particular anniversary. Those kind of advertisement can be targeted to those people. Is this a default page or the one you have designed? This is a page which is called, this is on a tool that has been developed by Facebook. It is called Facebook Ad Manager. Everybody has access to it, but all this while we have been consuming content. This is where we are creating content, okay? Creating ads. And if you are away from your family, we can target you. Say suppose if you are specialized in making North Indian foods and if you want to target people who are away from hometown, you can use this option and you can target people who are born in the month of April, August, September. You can target anybody. This is how people who have seen the T-set advertisement, that only happens because people have selected this option and you have been targeted. And you can also target close friends of men within a birthday in next 0 to 7 days, 7 to 30 days. Like this, you will be able to target different people. You can also able to target friends of newly engaged people, newly wed, newly moved, and whatnot. Newly engaged 1 year back, 3 months back, 6 months back. Say suppose if you are into very specifically an industry that is related to wedding, be it be catering service, be it be invitation, be it be garland, like whatever it can be. You can easily target these kind of people if you are supporting those kind of businesses. Yes, Gayatri, you are very right. There will be people who not have given their profile information rightly. And there are n number of fake information that is available, fake profiles that are available in digital media. So this result would be 70% accurate. It will not be 100% accurate. It depends on the country in which you operate. And it also depends on the profile. Yes, what if the user gives wrong information? It is a fake profile and there will be definitely deviation. That is why I am telling you 70% would be the average result. Okay, there are n number of egg profiles. Yes, right. Now people who are newly wed, 1 year back, 3 months back, 6 months back, if you are into an industry where it can be either investment related stuff, insurance related stuff, you can always target these kind of people. Now comes the other important thing. If you want to target the parents of kids between age 0 to 12 months, 1 to 2 years, this is where the toys manufacturers target these kind of people, diaper makers will target these kind of people, or some food that is related to kids, they target these kind of people. Yes, friends, are you able to follow until now? So if you are going to help a person who is running a preschool, see here, 3 to 5 years, you can directly target people who have kids between age 3 to 5 years. And if you are running some summer camps, 6 to 8 years, 9 to 12 years, 13 to 17 years, like this, you will be able to target. If you are running a need center, 13 to 17, 18 to 26, you can target. If you are running an educational consultancy where your predominant focus is to send people to different foreign countries, they will be able to target 18 to 26. Okay. Right. Now comes the relationship. You can target people who are single, who are diverse, who are engaged, who are married, who are in open relationship, who are widowed, anything you can target. Like this is particularly used by people. This is particularly used by people when you are targeting for maybe wedding related stuff. You can target only people who are engaged. Like this, you will be able to help businesses. And very importantly, in demography, you can target the employees who are working only in TCS, working only in Wipro, or working only in IT and technical services. And you can also target them based on the job title, software engineer, test engineer. Like this, you will be able to target CEO, business person. Like this, you will be able to target. Yes, friends. Are you able to follow until now? Type yes if you are able to follow. Is this new to you? Is this particular part is new to you? If yes, type NEW. Yes. Super. Fantastic, friends. Good to see all of your reply. And like you are very active when it comes to Facebook and Instagram. Thank you so much. Yeah. Now, friends, very importantly, there was one question asked by somebody from ASS phone. Okay, I don't get your name here. Yes, if the user gives anonymous or protected data, yes, friend, protected data also you'll be able to target. But if they are giving anonymous data, like that will be fake profile. And yes, you'll be losing the spend on the advertisement. Yes, Sasikara, I hope answered your question. Yes, thank you. Now, you can also target people based on interest. Okay, depending on the interest. Say, for example, if you want to target IT people, you will be able to understand their interest. Maybe they will be watching movies in Netflix. They will be watching movies in different, it can be Hotstar, it can be Amazon Prime, whatever it is. You will be able to target them depending on the interest. So it all depends on for what business you are going to support. And accordingly, you can target based on their interest. It is like hobby. If that particular person is interested in digital marketing, display advertisement, email marketing, you will be able to target them. If they are interested in web design, you are able to target them. And if you are into credit cards, insurance, investment, if they are really interested in investment, you will be able to target them. And whatnot, like entertainment, what kind of films they watch, whether they watch action films, animated films, Bollywood films, comedy films, okay, documentary, drama, fantasy, horror, music, any kind of thing you will be able to target. Raghavan, I have heard your question. Give me some time, I will be answering the question, okay? Now, you can also target people who do online gambling, online poker, online puzzles, online games, and people who are interested in maybe dance, bars, nightclub, parties, you can able to target. You can able to target people with the interest in Carnatic music or heavy metal. You can also target people who read a lot of books, different kind of books, and people who are interested in dating. So suppose if you are promoting a dating application, what you will do is you will fix up the age range between so and so to so and so age, both men and women you will target, and you will do an advertisement for that particular application, and you select this particular thing. So people who are interested in dating, they will be able to see the advertisement that is related to dating. So it depends completely, Raghavan, depending on the product, depending on the service that you are offering, you have to find your own customer. Facebook gives you an option to select your own customer. These people and all might fall under this category. That kind of knowledge we have to develop, and based on that we have to target those customers. Hope I have answered your question, Raghavan. Like, if it is clear, type yes. Otherwise, I can give you like more details on it. Okay. And people who are interested in fitness, bodybuilding, meditation. Say, for example, if you are going to promote a gym at a specific place called T Nagar, Suthi or 3 kilometer, 4 kilometer, you can have it as a radius, and you can do an advertisement targeting people who are interested in physical exercise, bodybuilding, physical fitness, and weight training. So those people will get to know about this particular thing, and they click on the advertisement, and we will be able to collect the data of the end customer. You can also target based on food. What is their preferred stuff? Are they really interested in restaurant? And what and all hobbies are there? Arts and music, acting, crafts. There are n number of options, friends. Like, it all depends on how well you can leverage this platform and how well you can support different companies to make profit out of it. Okay. And you can also target people who are interested in adventure travel or motorbikes. There are n number of options. Okay. Shopping related thing, toys, technology related thing, you will be able to target. Yes, friends. Are you able to follow until now? Any questions? Yes, any questions? Okay, cool. Now we'll move on to the next area, that is the behavior part. This is the very important stuff. This is the very important stuff. You can target people based on their digital activities also. Are they using Facebook payments? Are there the people who are the admins of different pages? If you are running a community and club page, we can target you. Specifically, if you are an admin, we can target you. Depending on the business page, we can target. Depending on the retail page, depending on health and beauty page, we can target. What not? You have this internet browser. Whether you are using Chrome or Firefox, we will be able to target you. And operating system, whether you are using Mac OS or Windows 7, Windows 8, we'll be able to target. And only if you are using Gmail to log in into Facebook, we'll be able to target you. And based on your mobile, what kind of mobile brand you are using? Are you using Kindle to learn? Are you using Apple iPad 1, 2, 3, 4, 4S, 5, 5C? We'll be able to target you. And what not? You can always target Oppo, what else is there? Vivo, Xiaomi, OnePlus 60, you will be able to target. And very specific designs also will be able to target. So why this is necessary? Because you will be able to sell the accessories for this particular phone, point number one. And if they are using some old version phones, we will be able to target them and give them the new version and make them buy the new version. That is why we are able to use these kind of options in Facebook. And what not? Whether you have 2G, are you having 3G at home, or 4G, or Wi-Fi, or if you have Corona at home also, we will be able to find it out. Okay, how will you find whether you have Corona at home? Here there is an option called travel, and you can select frequent international travelers, frequent travelers, return from traveling 1 week ago, return from traveling 2 week ago. You can focus all these people and you can display an ad in their timeline saying that you have come recently after travel, so don't come out of your home. You have a possibility of getting Corona, be in a self-quarantine mode. Like that, an advertisement can be spent only for all those people. That is also possible. And very importantly, friends, very importantly, these are the options that we use for travel insurance or forex. Okay? Are you able to follow until now, friends? Yes? Are you all clear about what we are talking at this point of time? Yes? Can I see the comments section? And I will be able to answer all of you. Yes. So, நிறைய பேருக்கு இதுல டவுட் இருக்கும். என்ன அப்படின்னா, என்ன மாதிரி பிசினஸ்க்கு எதை செலக்ட் பண்ணணும், எப்படி போயிட்டு இதை போய் டார்கெட் பண்ண போறோம். எஸ், இது வந்து we have to learn. இது வந்து ஒரு ஹாஃப் அன் அவர்ல சொல்லி கொடுக்கிற ஒரு விஷயம் கிடையாது. பட் தேர் ஆர் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஆப்ஷன்ஸ் லைக் திஸ், யூ கேன் டேக் லெவரேஜ் ஆஃப் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ஸ். தி சேம் திங் வில் பி அப்ளிகபிள் ஃபார் லிங்க்டின். லிங்க்டின்ல வந்து இந்த டார்கெட்டிங் மெக்கானிசம் வேற மாதிரி இருக்கும். எந்த கம்பெனியில ஹவு மெனி இயர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் தே ஹேவ், இன் வாட் ரோல் தே ஆர் இன், ஹவு மெனி இயர்ஸ் தே ஆர் வித் தட் பர்டிகுலர் கம்பெனி, பேஸ்ட் ஆன் தட் யூ பி ஏபிள் டு டார்கெட் அண்ட் கெட் லீட்ஸ் ஃபார் தி பிஸ்னஸ். இவ்வளவு ஆப்ஷன் எதுக்கு இருக்கு அப்படின்னா, நம்மளால ஒரு பிசினஸ் வளர்த்து விடுறதுக்கு டெக்னிக்கலா என்ன சப்போர்ட் பண்ண முடியும். சே சப்போஸ் எனக்கு கோடிங்கே வரல, இன்ஜினியரிங் காலேஜ்ல படிச்சுட்டு இருக்கேன், எனக்கு கோடிங்கே வரல, ஓகே, அது அதனால நமக்கு இந்த நாலேஜ் இல்லைன்னு அப்படிங்கறது அர்த்தம் கிடையாது. ஓகே, நமக்கு எது இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் இருக்கோ, ஏதோ ஒரு இது கூட அலைன் ஆயிருப்போம்ல, அதை பேஸ் பண்ணி கேன் பி மேக் மணி, கேன் பி மேக் யூஸ் ஆஃப் அவர் ஹாபி அண்ட் கேன் பி மேக் மணி. யூ ஹாவ் டு திங்க் ஃப்ரம் தட் ஆங்கிள். அண்ட் ரெண்டாவது, டிக்டாக் பார்த்து டைம் வேஸ்ட் பண்றதோட டிக்டாக்கை யூஸ் பண்ண எஃபெக்டிவா யூஸ் பண்ண தெரிஞ்சிச்சுன்னா அது மூலயமா மணி மேக் பண்ணலாம். டிக்டாக் யூஸ் பண்ற நான் தப்புனே சொல்ல மாட்டேன். நீங்க டிக்டாக்ல கன்சியூம் பண்ண போறீங்களா இல்லாட்டி ப்ரொவைடரா இருக்க போறீங்களா, இதை பேஸ் பண்ணி யூ கேன் மேக் லாட் ஆஃப் மணி. ஓகே, ஐ எம் நாட் ஹேவிங் எ கிளியர் ஐடியா அபவுட் திஸ், பட் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு ஹேவ் ஃபியூ அதர் கிளாரிஃபிகேஷன் திங்ஸ் போஸ்ட் யுவர் செஷன். ஓகே ராகவன், லைக் ஐ வில் பி கிவிங் யூ மை நம்பர், ஐ வில் பி கிவிங் யூ மை, மேபி ஐ கேன் கிவ் யூ மை ப்ரொஃபைல் டீடைல்ஸ், யூ கேன் கனெக்ட் மீ வித் கனெக்ட் மீ ஆன் மேபி ஃபேஸ்புக் இல்லாட்டி என்னுடைய வாட்ஸ்அப்ல நீங்க கனெக்ட் பண்ணலாம். ஓகே ஓகே சூப்பர். In Instagram, what meme pages gain, okay, gain creative, okay. Meme pages, one, they gain authority, okay. See, but TikTok, like, how you can make money is monetizing now. Is it TikTok that useful? TikTok is not useful according to me. I'm not for TikTok, okay. For consuming, I'm not for TikTok. But there are a lot of consumers. There are a lot of consumers. Can I target them and can I use, can I help my brands to gain more more business out of it அப்படினா யோசிச்சேன் அப்படினா கண்டிப்பா நான் TikTok ஒரு பிளாட்ஃபார்ம யூஸ் பண்ணுவேன். டிவி சேனல் நிறைய சேனல் இருக்கு, எல்லா சேனல் நீங்க போய் பார்க்க மாட்டீங்க, ஆனா ஒவ்வொரு சேனலுக்கும் ஒரு செட் ஆஃப் ஆடியன்ஸ் இருக்காங்க. அங்க நீங்க அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் கொடுக்குற மாதிரி எந்தெந்த ஏஜ் குரூப், இந்த ஏஜ் குரூப்புக்கு எந்த ப்ராடக்ட் இருக்கு அப்படின்னா ஐ வில் டெஃபினெட்லி யூஸ் தட் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம். வெதர் இட் இஸ் TikTok, TikTok நான் போறப்ப நான் ஒரு பிசி கேட்டகரி அந்த மாதிரி, அதாவது கொஞ்சம் ஃப்ரீயா இருக்கணும்னு ஆசைப்படுறவங்கள நான் டார்கெட் பண்ணணும்னா அப்படிதான் டார்கெட் பண்ணி ஆகணும். ஸோ வென் ஐ கோ டு லிங்க்டின் ஐ வில் பி டாக்கிங் மோர் ப்ரொஃபஷனல் ஸ்டஃப். மை வே ஆஃப் கம்யூனிகேஷன் இன் லிங்க்டின் வில் பி கம்ப்ளீட்லி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் தென் தி வே ஆஃப் கம்யூனிகேஷன் இன் டிக்டாக். ஃபேஸ்புக்கில் வேற மாதிரி பண்ணுவேன். ஓகே, மீம் பேஜஸ்னால என்ன அட்வான்டேஜ்? ஓகே, தெர் ஆர் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வேஸ் ஆஃப் ஏர்னிங். நான் உடனே ஒரு சிம்பிளாக ஒரு எக்ஸாம்பிள் சொல்கிறேன். தெர் ஆர் என் நம்பர் ஆஃப் பிளேயர்ஸ் ஹூ ஹேவ் வெரிஃபைட் டிக்டாக் வெரிஃபைட் ட்விட்டர் அக்கௌண்ட். ஓகே, அவங்களோட வேலையே வந்து மூவி பார்ப்பாங்க, மூவி பார்த்துட்டு ரிவ்யூ பண்ணுவாங்க. பட் ஹவு தே ஆர் ஏர்னிங் இஸ், சின்ஸ் தே ஹேவ் ஆன் வெரிஃபைட் அக்கௌண்ட், சின்ஸ் தே ஹாவ் வெரி மச் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் இன் டு மூவிஸ், ஒரு பயங்கரமான இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் அதை பார்க்குறாங்க, தே கோ வாட்ச் எ மூவி அண்ட் வெளியே வந்துட்டு தே புட் ரிவ்யூ அபவுட் தி மூவி. ஒரு நாலு லைன் மூணு லைன் ரிவ்யூ எழுதுறாங்க, 140 கேரக்டர்ஸ்ல எழுதுறாங்க, அவ்வளோதான். ஃபார் திஸ் தேர் கெட்டிங் பெய்டு ஃபார், அதாவது ப்ரொமோஷனுக்கு அந்த மூவி வர ஒரு 10 நாளுக்கு ப்ரொமோட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு தே ஹர் பீன் பெய்டு ஃபார். And when you are running a YouTube channel, like it is Prasanth, you can tell me, Blue Sattay Maran, you can tell me, correct? If you tell me, you can tell me, yes, type it. Type it. Yes, fantastic. And they start a video for an advertisement. Yes, they earn because of it. Every advertisement is easy and average. You can tell me, 20,000, 30,000, 4 advertisements. 5 அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் வருது, ஈஸிலி தே மேக் 1 lakh. பட் அது பார்க்கறதுக்கு ஈஸி, பட் பிஹைண்ட் தட் தே ஹவ் டன் லாட் ஆஃப் எஃபர்ட், தே ஹவ் கிரியேட்டட் எ கஸ்டமர் பேஸ் ஆஃப் எவ்வளவு 12 lakh ஃபாலோயர்ஸ், 6 lakh ஃபாலோயர்ஸ்னு வச்சிருக்காங்க. அண்ட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தட், இஃப் தே ஃபால் அண்டர் தி கேட்டகரி ஆஃப் அவர் கஸ்டமர், நம்மளுடைய கஸ்டமராக இருக்கணும்னு பாசிபிலிட்டி இருந்துச்சுன்னா தே வில் பி ஏபிள் டு டார்கெட் தம் அண்ட் மேக் மணி. தி சேம் திங் அப்ளைஸ் டு ட்விட்டர். If you have 2 lakh followers, I don't mind paying you 20,000 to promote my movie. It takes time, it takes smartness to do that as well. And that is why YouTube, since 2009, it is there for a longer period of time. And if you get into YouTube now, it will take some years to establish, maybe 6 months minimum ago, and it will take at least 2 years to establish yourself as a brand. But how about getting into the TikTok world or Hello, where regional content is being promoted? Hello is the right platform. If you are into regional content, you can directly get into Hello and you can do a lot of things with Hello. Yes, friends. Any questions? Follow up on a minute, yes, and say. எஸ் ஸ்ரீதரன், நான் என்ன பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கேன் அப்படின்னா, ஐ டூ அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் இன் ஃபேஸ்புக், இன்ஸ்டாகிராம், ட்விட்டர்ல அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். ஐ ஐ ப்ரொமோட் மூவிஸ் ஆல்சோ, அண்ட் ஐ ஆல்சோ டூ யூடியூப் அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட்ஸ், அண்ட் ஐ ஐ ஹவ் டன் லிங்க்டின் ஆட்ஸ். எஸ் ப்ரீட்டி மச் எவ்ரி திங். கேன் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் நாலேஜ் பி யூஸ்ட் அஸ் எ மெத்தட் ஆஃப் மேக்கிங் மணி இன் லிங்க்டின் ஆர் ஃபேஸ்புக்? ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் நாலேஜ் கேன் பி யூஸ்ஃபுல் இஃப் யூ குட் ரைட் கான்டென்ட். கான்டென்ட் எழுதுறதே ஒரு ஸ்கில். Writing a content related to sports itself is a skill. You can act as a content writer and you can easily make 30,000, 40,000 sitting at home. Friends, there is one site called Fiverr.com. Okay? There is one site called Fiverr.com. If you think you are good at content, or if you think you are good at doing, if you are good at doing maybe posters, or if you are good at doing videos, get into this. If you could make articles, blog post, or any translation activity, get into this immediately. Okay? So there are a lot of other options where you will be paid for what you know, what you are good at. அதுக்கு பே பண்றதுக்கு across globe people are willing to pay, and you can start earning right away if you feel you are very good at it. I'm going to give you the link here, Fiverr.com. Fiverr.com. Yes, the fiverr.com la poite. Don't waste your time, friends. Being at the college, this is the golden period, and when everybody are struggling to make money, if you are using your smartness, you can definitely make money out of it. I have only given it to, yes, fiverr.com. this is one site where, like, see, you can make a minimal logo from 800 rupees onwards. Okay, I will not suggest you after doing an graduation, I don't want you to do the typist job. Okay, type written and all, adu DTP work, I don't suggest for engineering colleges or any graduate for that matter. That will be a definite skill. What you are targeting is a small bucket. They say that adu pinadi pogaringa, type panni kudukuren, DTP work pandren, adu neenga pannadhinga. There are better ways to earn money by using your skill. And the skill vandu enna vana, neenga oru nalla content eludalam, நீங்க வந்து ஒரு வெப்சைட் மேக் பண்ணி கொடுக்கலாம், நீங்க ஒரு லோகோ மேக் பண்ணி கொடுக்கலாம். தேர் வில் பி என் நம்பர் ஆஃப் பீப்புள் அக்ராஸ் தி குளோப் லுக்கிங் ஃபார் தி சர்வீசஸ், அண்ட் வெரி ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்லி ஆஃப்டர் திஸ் கோவிட், அடுத்து ஒரு 6 மாசத்துலேருந்து ஒரு 1.5 வருஷத்துக்கு எக்கனாமி வந்து எல்லா இடத்துலையும் டல்லாக தான் இருக்க போகுது. அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் வேர் யூ கேன் லிவரேஜ் தீஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ஸ். ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், நான் சொல்றது சென்சிபிளாக இருந்துச்சுன்னா டைப் எஸ். நீங்க என்ன ஃபீல் பண்றீங்களோ அதை டைப் பண்ணுங்க. நான் சொல்றது சென்சிபிளாக இருக்கு, எஸ் இதுதான் நம்ம கரெக்டான பாதையில போகணும். டிக்டாக்ல டைம் வேஸ்ட் பண்றதோட நம்ம அதுல அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் பண்ணி கேன் பி ஹெல்ப் டிஃபரெண்ட் பிராண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் கேன் பி மேக் மணி ஃபார் அவர் செல்ஃப். எஸ் ஓகே, சூப்பர், குட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ. ஹவு டு இன்க்ரீஸ் தி ஃபாலோயர்ஸ் இன் இன்ஸ்டாகிராம் அண்ட் வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் கான்டென்ட் கேன் பி போஸ்டட் ஆர் கீப் தம் என்கேஜ்? ஹவு கேன் பி ஏர்ன் ஃப்ரம் இட் சார்? ஓகே, டூ வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் செப்பரேட் பேங்க் அக்கௌண்ட் ஃபார் இட்? ஓகே, சொல்றேன். ஹவு ஆத்தென்டிக் ஆர் வெப்சைட்? ரேணுகா முரளி, திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் ஃபைவர் சைட் இஸ் வெரி ஆத்தென்டிக். You can directly go create an account and you can get things started immediately. I am an artist. This is where you have to go, fiverr.com. get registered yourself as an artist, no doubt. Okay, yes. And for people who are asking copyright issue for what, you have to be original. If you are original, like, no worries. Yeah, super. And the followers, that itself is a deep topic. I'm going to give you only 2-3 points. Consistent in the content, you have to be consistent in the hashtag, and over a period of time, you have to be consistent in one particular domain. Yes, that is how you make profit. Yes, for people who wanted to have this particular presentation's PDF, I can definitely share it with your staff. Murugan sir, na adu kuduthuren, you can definitely get it from him. Yes, things are open. Okay, am I audible now? Ipa kekuda? Yes, okay, now super. Any questions, friends? I will be happy to answer your questions now. I just wanted to share all this stuff because within this 1 hour I can only give you, yes, these are the options available. from now on நீங்க என்ன பண்ணனும் you have to dive deep go to google youtube பண்ணுங்க ஏதாவது ஒரு இடத்துல போய் தேடுங்க and get into it அவ்வளவுதான் okay no yes okay hari என்ன மாதிரி பேஜ் வச்சிருக்கீங்க what is the page that you are having now in hello with 67.5k followers with the 67.5k followers what is the page that you are owning in hello you can directly get in touch with the hello guys itself actually in fact I can connect you to the hello team in chennai hari you can make a note of my number and I can get you to connect with the hello team directly their head office is in mumbai and they have an office in chennai for demo like circuit design can be uploaded in fiverr I don't think so it is for hobby actually yes friends you can keep asking your questions I'll be happy to answer I have doubts related on promoting my uncle's business can I ping you in personal yes you can ping me you have to understand your audience like there are simple logics behind it okay whatever we do there is a simple logic behind it you have to understand that formula alone. Yes friends okay it is very simple now even now the trend is you can make courses online and you can sell it to people who need those courses there are different courses that is required for different people with different mindset okay you can create courses I'm a baking artist can I make money online definitely why not you can sell products you can teach others how to do products Savita yes Savita this is going to be very useful you can also follow Gary V for inspiration you can sell anything these days if the quality is good and if you could tell superb story by using videos and photos okay try to use canva is one good tool okay try to use canva is one good tool try to use canva try to use this particular tool called InShot you can take your own videos you have to make videos idella vandu kattukitteenga appadina you will get an array of tools and you will equip yourself to be ready for the digital platform okay good if you are using canva well done and you can also try InShot social media creator is one more tool cool any other questions friends yes I'll be happy to answer your questions and yes you can follow me here I have my page let me list down my page here yes here you could see my page I'm going to give you my page details to you okay you can follow me in the page okay I'll be also sharing some useful content there I'm actually sharing regular content there people who are interested to get into digital platform like you can consume that content tamil la dhaan solluven puriyra mari solluven adhu dhaan enudaiya en page la adhu mattum dhaan irukum yes you will be able to see the content that is available there okay any other stuff friends any questions you have in mind any questions you have in mind so yes you can follow my page here okay right if you really like this presentation go give your rating there I want to have a blog built on sports and tourism in our country by me to increase the fan base can it be done with minimal cost yes like the cost will be minimal no doubt but you have to put lot of effort you have to put lot of time and you have to increase your knowledge in that particular domain and you have told two things one is on the sports front and the other is tourism concentrate on either one either tourism or sports maybe after a period of time when you develop lot of base you can like maybe get into a different stuff a different field okay we can sell our content even you can create and earn sir okay Raghavan has this question sorry you said we can sell our content and even create content and earn okay creation of content it can be you can be good at some art forms. Okay, you might be good at maybe drawing some cartoon related stuff. You will be a good a visualizer. You can be so adhu maari irundhinga appadina you can have your Instagram page, you can have your medium appingiradhu or blogging page, you can have your Facebook account, and you can also have LinkedIn page and target very specific people who are relevant to this industry. Advertisement la irukavanga mattum target panni idhu maari enta or skill irukku neenga project pannalam. And Fiverr la or account vechirundinga indha maari skill varayiradhukku neraya per edhirpaathit irukanga, and you will be able to get those orders. Very good sir, thank you. Okay, it shows. Okay Saranya, ungalku aarambathil irundhe audio sariyilla, maybe idu mudichadukku apuram Facebook la live a irukum, go consume this content. Yes Kirtiya, thank you so much, very useful to understand. Okay, thank you friends. Okay
thank you sir, very nice session. And yes. Surprisingly it is very interactive. That is 3 to 5 is a very challenging session. Even we thought how far students will be interested, but it was quite very interesting. And you made it very simple sir. Digital marketing is or English term, ana adha vandu ivlo simple ah tamil la english la ellarku puriyra mari neenga or nalla reach kudutinga even enakume. So innumume nariya perku awareness illa, ipoye nariya per engala kekranga eppadi Facebook la live la varanum appinla inno queries vandirukku. So you made it very very simple, and thank you so much sir, and thank you participants. Over to Murugan.
Thank you
sir.
thank you all. Yes, super, wishing you all good luck.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Every detail is already available in my page. Neenga andha page follow panninga na you will be able to get it. Yes, for people who are asking for my contact number, like you can get it from your placement officer, like or you can talk with Murugan sir. I have already given
the manage. I would like to thank you sir.
Hello, super, thank you
Dharni sir. Thank you very much sir. Please please be in touch with the Tagore Engineering College.
Yes,
so we would like to invite you for a session. We would like to come to our college and address our students.
Definitely sir, definitely.
Thank you sir, thank you very much for your session. Thank you very much sir.
Thank you all, and thank you all lovely participants. You have been so friendly, and மத்திய அந்த செஷன்ல இவ்வளவு பரபரப்பா கேக்குறதுக்கெல்லாம் ஆன்சர் சொன்னீங்க. தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். ஒன்னே ஒண்ணுதான், டைம் தயவு செய்து வேஸ்ட் பண்ணாதீங்க. இந்த இது ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி, இன்னைக்கு இருக்கிற ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி மிஸ் பண்ணாதீங்க. இதுதான் நான் சொல்றது, நானும் காலேஜ்ல நிறைய டைம் வேஸ்ட் பண்ணிருக்கேன், அதனாலதான் இதை நான் சொல்றேன். தயவு செய்து கேளுங்க, இருக்கிற ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டியை சூப்பரா யூஸ் பண்ணலாம். அண்ட் எப்பப்பெல்லாம் வந்து எக்கனாமி டவுன் ஆகுதுன்னு நினைக்கிறீங்களோ, அப்பப்பெல்லாம் நமக்கு ஒரு ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி இருக்கு. லெட் அஸ் திங்க் பாசிட்டிவ், லெட் அஸ் ஃபோக்கஸ், and let us make good money and eventually help the society. Thank you all participants, wishing you all good luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you sir.
And it's an instruction from the Tagore Engineering College Department of Management Studies to the participants. You will receive the e-certificate shortly after completing the 10th day. Okay, you will you will receive a e-certificate after successful completion of the 10th day. Ma'am, would you like to tell anything to the participants?
No sir, it's done. Thank you participants. Thank so you, we'll meet tomorrow, and we request you to log in on time, and also the Facebook live is going on parallelly. Please make use of it. Thank you. And the YouTube video will be uploaded, and it will be sent to your respective WhatsApp number or mail IDs. You can watch the same. Thank you all.
Thank you all.